What's up, guys? I'm going on my YouTube channel right now. Well, let me hit the pause button. I'm going home. Aw, crap. There's that. My channel. Hey, watch this. Whoa. This is funny. Hey, you guys. Oh my goodness. Hey, hold on. I'll be right back. Hey, go on my YouTube channel. You can watch me play that game. I'm doing a live video on YouTube. Hey, come on. Brianna, come on. I'm doing a live video right now. My family is crazy. Alright. I'm actually gonna play some music off my iPhone. Let's do this. Mute Pandora, Spotify. Let's listen to them. You know what? I got another pair of headphones for this. For my music. Alright. Hold on, let me... All right, what? All right. Let's do this. Dude, we gotta go get this chick.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Holly'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you.
You. Well, yeah, maybe not you.
Definitely you. And you.
Oops.
Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
All right, let's do this.
Didn't need to kill him.
Arkham Knight. Never heard of him.
Are you done yet?
She's all locked up.
Robin, now. Up high. Now.
Batman?
There he is! He ain't getting away again!
Want to break them apart? Explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're back again.
Enjoy!
Now, boy! Just because Batman's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient fate doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained.
Now's your chance!
Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit!
Whose side is she on?
Oh, he's got one already!
A limited.
Now!
So the Batman rescues Christina.
You won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance. Look, bad buddy, if I was running the show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice.
Oh, there's so many. Holy shite.
You know that, right? Tell me you do.
She's worse than a joke.
Is that Rob? Kill that interfering little gooseberry third wheel brat. Robin. He doesn't love you. But he must be your own cut on your lips. Until you actually spit in a bird cage.
That's more like it.
This.
I need to find a vantage point up high. Then I can cover Robin when he strikes.
Aw, oh, son of a gun. Got the last guy.
I bet she just.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him. Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
Oh my god. Where, Robin? Robin, I thought you were protecting me, bro.
There goes another one. Oh,
oh, I have an idea. Alright.
You try and act like you don't care, but then you go and do a sweet thing like feeding, choking, and torturing all these idiots.
I can't overload a weapon of that size. The explosion could kill the gunman.
Harley ain't like that. What do you think?
You kidding me? There was about a dozen of us up here.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
It was a great rescue. Really? Except, you know, I didn't actually want to be rescued, and most of you are headed to intensive.
It's all mine! Home wrecking, little birdie brat!
She clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Ha! Ha! Oh, it's great. Right now, we need to get back to the Batcave. Let's get to the door. Okay, I do not know where I'm going.
Take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
No.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Mats. Remember Jason Todd?
That's who our commander is, Jason Todd.
Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something
right.
Fun. I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
You're a tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
On my own again.
I'd like to see anyone else get here with this damn thing.
I could do with a cold one right about now.
Alright, now let's get out of here.
Man, that was a freak week. Face.
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
You got it.
Come on. Get there, get there, get there. No. Now, how to get over there?
Batman? Is that you?
Batman is not coming to save you, Jason.
Who come?
It's it. Oh, Jason.
Oh, crap. I like hearing it through my headphones. After I beat this mission, might end and then make maybe play another game.
I think it's time to face that.
Screws you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip. Bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Hey, Robin. Barbara's dead.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
Might want to try the keypad.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. That isn't the right sequence. I should try again. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody's heard Aid You but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City. So. Pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown. Prince of crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in the room. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing.
I'm with you till the end, and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends, and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. I think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing. Ah! Jason Todd's dead and I can't stop laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end, and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends, and I can't stop laughing. I'm cock-a-doodle-doo. All because of you. I'm stuck in your head, and I'm laughing. Ah, I fill you with dread, and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead, and I can't stop laughing. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I filled you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. Stop me if you've heard this one before.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
On home to the asylum.
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells. I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? Ah, yes, Mr. Fox seems rather proud of this one, sir. The drone virus hijacks a militia tank's targeting system and turns the device upon its compatriots. Very good, sir. I'll let you know as soon as it's ready.
Woo! This is gonna be fun.
Well, look who shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano-a-mano. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course. You could just turn it.
I'm not leaving until I've locked up the Joker infected.
Run like a loop. You face the rest. Now fight the best.
Okay, I seriously freaking don't know how to do this crap. Now, to get in.
Hmm.
right. She said he'd show.
I think we scared him away.
Aha. Now, how to get in? Oh, I know.
I can't let Harley's men see me give the order. Need to find a way to make him open up access to this area.
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right. It's slower. Ah!
This is going to be fun.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Here, then.
Weird. Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman.
He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy.
Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him.
Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please, 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 no, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked? 101. Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you... I almost...
You okay?
I almost fell back.
Fight back, come on. Thanks.
You just...
Finish him!
I'll pay
you. You're gonna regret making me mad!
Can't let Harley win! Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? Car?
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
okay?
It's Batman. Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Ollie was right.
All right, let's go to...
Thank God for the gate.
Open the gate now.
No problem.
First she said shut the gate. Now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man. Unless you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Like he left you alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cell, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That's their mind!
I shouldn't break cover. Harley could kill Robin.
Allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little fighty brains blown out, and your boss don't care one bit!
I shouldn't break cover. Harley could kill Robin.
Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me. Loved me with all his heart. He would have never abandoned me. Not like that fake coward who's out there hiding. I'm talking to you, Batman. Show your face. Or Robin here gets it. Right between the eyes.
Blow his head off! Do it! Do it.
You hearing this, Batman?
Yeah, he's hearing it.
I've had enough! I'm counting to three! You don't get it!
I shouldn't break cover. Harley could kill Robin. I shouldn't break cover. Harley could kill Robin.
Yeah, I'm kind of in agreement. Any time now would be good.
This is it! Three! Time now! Say goodbye to the bird, B-Man!
Kill him!
Bet you thought that was it, huh? Nah. Couldn't blow your head off. Not yet. I want to stay for the moment a little longer. Like Jason! Did the B-Man ever tell you about Jason? I'm guessing not.
That's a guilty little secret.
Jay said it was his finest work. You know, it's funny. Seems Batman's got a habit of leaving Robin to die. Looks like history's repeating itself, kid. Joker told me Robin's die easy.
Huh.
Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cell,
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat-Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little...
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Now I just realized what I had to do.
You let Harley win. You get one bad guy coming up.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
You won't get away with this! Put me down, bad freak!
Robin, prep the cell.
No!
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Harley! I'm home!
I'm hiding jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind. Go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now. Nice move, Henry. You're just Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution?
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No. You are not going to do this.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!
Sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Somebody needs to get the blanket up on the back of the house.
What? Dang it.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it.
I can't let you go. You know that.
You will suck my nuts.
Sorry, but you have to do this. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
All right,
stop, Scarecrow.
That is freaking creepy. We're gonna exit.
Need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it.
Sorry, Bruce.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated. What? What? No. Now what am I supposed to do? Get out of my freaking room. Go. You need to learn to ask before you come in my room. WWE and another Call of, WWE and another Call of Duty. That's it. I'm not playing wrestling. What's Call of Duty? Can two people play that? That's the one that we were playing earlier, but it's a different one, Grandma.
Is that easier for me to play than the other game?
Yeah, it has like fewer controls.
What?
Has fewer controls,
don't
but
don't worry about Robin Batsy.
Has fewer
I'm sure
controls.
Well, fairly certain anyway.
No.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
What the? Hold on, let me finish this, Grandma. What are you eating?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine. To do with as I wish. 201. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's.
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
But you can't do it on kids.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
I said yes. Yes.
On what? Brandy, you can't call her. You don't. She don't have an iPhone.
Look, Bats. I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown. Okay, let's try this again.
Brianna, can you get me a soda, please?
Show me what you're eating, and I eat mine.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
You're gonna die.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he alright?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the drone virus you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Leaving away when he could have been saving Barbara!
Can somebody grab me a soda?
It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences.
Oh, if you only...
Alfred, the Cloudburst, give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detected. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for...
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Right, I'll be right back, guys.
I asked somebody to get me a soda, but no.
Look, I don't want to get in the middle of anything.
All right.
Blake keeps calling you Leela. He seems to want to make some kind of point with it.
She's still in the male vote. That's what she's doing. She
no, that's mine.
That's not mine.
She's a female candidate.
Damn right she could. We could have buried that bitch.
Maybe you could say that a little while.
I drank my scotch. I really hope you crack your phone.
Okay.
Do that. Yeah, Taylor went to go get up and just threw her phone at
the chair. No, I just threw it at the chair by it.
Transcripts went through.
I didn't make my problem. I did buy you the phone, so you break it and make my problem.
I punched the chair. I
told you, you guys will have them open in 3 months. All three of you.
Not me. May link here up because...
Oh yeah, that you won't because you won't have yours because you can't have peace and grace.
Yeah, we'll have it.
Oh, come on. What the fuck? That's a flop. That game's freaking
managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Lucius?
Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief, Thomas Elliott.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are.
Why on earth would he do such a thing? Don't do it.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne?
The two of you are friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was... was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce, that's impossible.
I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get his shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Woo!
I see tonight's events have done nothing to dull your reflexes.
All right. I saved him. I have so many missions to do. Get back on track with...
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Enemy spotted at the Botanical Gardens.
I need them to attack. I can't leave her.
Drone's been hit! It's still in the fight!
I need to stay and protect Ivy.
Protocols. Send units to intercept. Take it out.
That's right, you're not!
I'll destroy you all!
Twin Rattler down! She took out a drone! It's going to hell, sir! Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is in hand.
She's too strong for you.
The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
Deploy Cobra Tix. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Island while the botanical gardens are under assault.
I can't find him.
Orbital scan, Sergeant. He's out there.
Patrol.
Leave nothing unchecked, Commander. No mistakes.
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond.
Batman, you've run out of time.
Nothing here. He's gone.
Return to patrol pattern. It'll slip up eventually.
Be back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
I served my country, sacrificed everything, lost friends, meant nothing to them. You know we've crossed the line. There's no going back. We won't be forgiven for what we've done here. I don't want their forgiveness. I want them to beg for their lives. Whoever hear about Team 7? Some serious stuff. What happened to those guys? Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female. That's where I've seen that name. What name? Over there on the club. Black Canary. Chance against all these tanks.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
Disabled.
Sir, I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Grandma, after I'm done with this, we can play. Come on, Grandma, I need you to come look at this, though.
No way the bat's coming back from this.
Okay, then I'll just take a picture of it. Died.
masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxicity or something.
Well, good thing we're up here then.
Best damn posting in the city right now.
Stags increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Okay, I'm really thirsty. I'll be right back. Alright. Misabak.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Huh.
Voice calibration complete.
Voice calibration complete.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Open.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far. He knows his airship inside out. Our orders are
to go check the crate over there.
Didn't Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of
squad you not understand.
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, so.
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your death.
Hurt something!
I need to get closer.
Sure saw something.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the Cloudburst. Stag can help you now. Find him, man. Throw the old bastard.
I've downloaded the code. I can aim at the drone or its designated target to turn it against them.
You need to wake up.
Moving to my vantage point. Planting mine on vantage point.
God. Gadget skills.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor. The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Oh God, no!
Check that weapons crate!
I'm out of ammo.
Readings on cover. What hit me? Where'd it come from?
Scared to come face me? Not surprised. Well, I'm here. Come find me when you come. Here.
check the readings on the energy cell.
Yes, sir.
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down.
Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Ha, you got locked up, bro.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Thank you.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Authorization, Batman.
Well, I can't get into GCPD now. I seriously don't know where I'm gonna go now. There's no... I don't even know why the Batmobile is over here. What the?
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. The rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours. I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce.
I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Son, your eye on the clock. Get on the rail.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Beth.
I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon bats will be gone, and I will be here. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old...
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roofs. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, Sam. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
He what?
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Drone!
lost contact. We'll reacquire it.
We need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses.
Holy shite.
Still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? You've seen what's happening out there. It's a joke of wonderland.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched the Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only...
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.
Dang it. Can't believe I actually died.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope you will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online. Can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor. I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its dreams, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope dies tonight.
No.
You need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
What the f-
But my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Shaw was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back.
Protocols.
isn't strong enough to purify Gotham, no one is.
Seven. I don't want to freaking die today.
Well,
thank you guys. Ooh.